This video shows how to reduce heat in your notebook by keeping it clean and ventilated. The computer might be overheating if it stops responding, displays an error message, or the computer fans become progressively louder. The most common cause of overheating is dust inside the computer. Dust accumulation restricts airflow and causes the fans to work harder. Follow these steps to clean the vents. First, turn off the computer and disconnect the AC adapter. Use a can of compressed air to remove dust from the vents. The cooling vents are located on the sides, bottom, or back of the computer. Hold the compressed air can at an angle and blow the dust out of the vents. Clean the vents regularly. Make sure the computer fans are able to ventilate properly. Keep the computer upright on a sturdy, level surface. Make sure there is at least 15.25 centimeters or 6 inches of space around each vent. Check the HP support website for available BIOS updates. To download updates from HP's website, open your web browser and go to hp.com/drivers. Follow the on-screen instructions to download and update the drivers and BIOS on the computer. Some computers are equipped with HP CoolSense technology. HP CoolSense automatically adjusts computer performance and fan settings to maintain the right temperature. Follow these steps to make sure HP CoolSense is turned on. On the Windows 8 start screen, type HP CoolSense. Then select HP CoolSense from the search term results. The configuration box opens. Make sure that On is selected. If your computer is overheating, move it to a cooler room. A small difference in temperature might prevent damage to the computer. If you've tried all of these solutions and the computer is still overheating, a hardware component might be damaged. Go to hp.com to find more information about testing using HP's PC Hardware Diagnostics, or UEFI. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/how-to-for-you.